Population census 1998 states that we have approximately 2.49% of persons with disabilities, right? This has dropped down to 0.48% in the most recent one, joki population census 2017 tha. 0.48% or 2.49% in saalon mein aisa kya hua hai ki prevalence jo hai wo itni drop down hoti.
Most data from across the world and the smaller surveys that we have usually points to about 10 to 15% of the population having challenges.
ASER ne jo IT ne disability survey conduct kiya tha, which was conducted in approximately 5 districts across Punjab and Sindh. Uske andar bhi Washington Group ka child functioning module used hua tha. 3000 gharon ke upar humne wo survey conduct kiya tha. Usme hamare paas prevalence 15.15% निकलती है.
हमारे जो बच्चे ओ लेवल तक आते हैं, इट मस्ट बी मेड मैंडेटोरी फॉर देम टू स्पेंड एटलीस्ट 30 और 40 आवर्स बिफोर दे गेट द स्कूल लिविंग सर्टिफिकेट टू पुट इनटू प्रॉपर सोशल वर्क वेयर यू टारगेट द डिफरेंट स्पेशल इंस्टीट्यूशंस और ये हमारे मेन स्ट्रीम बच्चे वहाँ जाएं और इंटरेक्ट करें उन बच्चों के साथ. We have to change the thinking. We have to embrace diversity. We can't separate it.
After last week, I spoke to Safety Health Department. I requested him that we should also sign a MOU where you will be sending your teams to each and every institution and they will be assessing and evaluating the child and they will be medically examining them that what sort of changing he is observing and what kind of attention he requires.
Early intervention is the key for all problems. In normal mainstream schools, for example, if you there was a child who was falling flat on his face, there was a physical problem, and when his shoes were pulled off, we realized that he was totally flat-footed, and he needed proper medical intervention where he had to have arches built into his normal shoes. So done at an early age, it was very doable and it was correctable. His disability was correctable. Had he not been recognized with this problem, his foot would have become harder and the bone would have become tougher to deal with. So at an early at the early years, it was correctable very easily. So that's one example. So why wait for the disability to grow? Catch it in the beginning, so it's easier to deal with.